Hey, this is Carl Kalonka from Crappy Kings TV. And I'm going to show you what we are doing over here on Cow Island Lake in Lafayette, Louisiana. And although those crappie were very unaggressive, you know, you figure, okay, we should really slow down, let the tube jig sit there. That's not the case. We're provoking reaction strikes by just moving that float slightly, like almost a foot. You know, just make a little bit of disturbance on the water. What that does is the tube jig would go up, and as it settled down again, it provoked those strikes. The key was they're eating really small minnows, so we used that 1/32nd and 1/16th ounce little tube jigs with a little Strike King black and chartreuse tube jig, the Mr. Crappie style. You can use the Fruity Tooties and different things. I would suggest maybe pink and chartreuse, maybe red and chartreuse, but the chartreuse just offset that tea color water. And I was throwing them on the B&M Sam Super Sensitive 7'2" because I have such a light outfit. I want to make sure I can get some distance and get that float away from the boat. And achieving that, I used a little B&M Pro 100 reels, those little things with the 6-pound test fluorocarbon, got some distance away from the boat, made those casts, small twitches. Although the crappie were not aggressive, we still caught enough and have a fun time right here in Lafayette. I suggest if you want an adventure of your lifetime, like I had, consider Cow Island Lake here in Lafayette, Louisiana, because it is a bucket list place they definitely want to go to.